Yes, we officially have coins in a Sonic game. Okay, Mario, we get it. You'd won the console war years ago. Now can you stop trying to push your form of currency into Sonic games? Wait a minute. I just realized something here. Sonic's name is a respelling of coins. Like, look, if you rearrange the letters in his name, you get coins. Coins. I think I've been living a lie my whole life.